Borderlands, the pre-sequel. I just booted up this game for the very first time. It says, thank you. We have found a save game from your previous adventures in the Borderlands. Thank you for playing Borderlands. Exclusive weapon skin and moonstones. Borderlands 2. Exclusive weapon skin, moonstones, and badass points. Borderlands and Borderlands 2. All the above plus moonstones. So, hooray.
Yeah.
I have never played this game before. This is completely and 100% totally blind. I just booted up the game and I got an achievement called High Fashion.
Right, I mean, I've played the game a few, once. But I've kept myself kind of blind to lots of the achievements and side quests. So, I'm still pretty new to this. Here.
Right off the bat, I'm seeing Sanctuary.
Can you invite me to the...
It's the opening cutscene, I just hit new game.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah.
Seeing Sanctuary, Lilith.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero.
Oh boy.
I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job. And what did you find?
Oh no.
Violence. Insanity. And a hero.
Oh snap.
Here is it done?
No. Okay. That's the view of the skag looking at the Hyperion moon.
Oh yeah.
Why does every single opening start with a skag and a vehicle of some
kind? I don't know. It's just skag dying. Just a theme in the Borderlands to this. Also, Max, before you forgot to invite me to the session, so you're gonna have to leave that game if you can do it again.
Yeah. I can barely hear you right now. When I get into the game, I'm gonna have to
lower
the volume.
Yeah, it starts out really high and it's really loud.
Oh, Jesus Christ, this is so loud. I don't want to skip the cutscene, though.
I know what song you're used to. Oh, okay. Don't hit the credits, I guess. Stop working. It's very similar to Borderlands 2. It's the same engine, it's just very different. It's similar and different. I played as a female this time.
Nisha as the Lawbringer. And Claptrap as a mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Oh, living now without you is cold.
exploded.
Defend and protect!
Okay.
Hey, tell me once you're actually, like, in control of your character, then we can... Then you can quit the game and invite me.
Time to play dirty!
It's about to get magical!
It's about to get magical. Yes. Well...
Cutscene's over?
Yep, I'm gonna be a claptrap because of course I'm going to
I was gonna say, why wouldn't you be a claptrap?
You didn't nearly choose to play as claptrap. Close one, I know you didn't mean that. Didn't you? Hold on, you've met claptrap, right? Annoyingly cheerful and talks a lot, you sure about this? Seriously, claptrap? You've heard about his weird action skill, right? This is really, really what you want? Yes! This is really, really what I want!
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
Evacuate.
Me, Rocket. Randy could have used some work, but A for effort.
Okay. So... Invite friend, tall dwarf.
Alrighty, accept.
I've earned a badass rank already.
Ooh. Oh yeah, remember how it said it would give you a badass rank?
Gun damage.
Alright, I'm joining the game.
Gun accuracy.
Just you wait.
Critical hit damage. Fire rate.
Select character. I'm gonna be a lawbringer.
Grenade damage.
Play. So, if you can't tell, this is heavy story based, like much more heavy than it was previously. Alright.
Come on! Shield recharge.
Gun accuracy.
Gun accuracy. Maximum health. Elemental effect damage.
Oh, hey!
Hello.
Oh, that's cool. Okay. Let's see. Oh, hello! Hello, hello, Claptrap.
You and me!
Oh my god, I have a whip!
I'm gonna go in my settings and turn the volume down a little.
Yeah, same here.
It's the default is 10. Subtitles on. Okay, talk. Let me see how good I can hear you.
Hello. Can you hear me well?
Yep, okay.
Alright, perfect. Let's go. Oh yeah, I forgot. We don't attack them because we're working for Jack.
We gotta get to Jack!
Gotta get to Jack!
Here! Let me open this door! Open for me, oh door!
Oh Jack, god.
Around the corner.
I missed the and open. I can't handle that.
Yeah.
The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place.
Kaboom. Out. Oh,
save
dang!
Me.
He jumped like 300 meters.
Alright.
Stop it.
Right.
God, this sniper's accuracy and kickback is so bad. I'm not used to this. Somebody help me. This is not okay.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god! Oh! Claptrap never shuts up!
I know!
Oh my god. I am not kidding. I shoot one guy and he's like, oh! 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 Gigabits! Is that what people look like inside?
Oh man. Yeah, that it gave you warnings, Max.
And my melee is like Claptrap Karate.
Dude, and I'm gonna keep this sniper though because my special ability is basically aimbot, which is pretty cool.
Great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
That Claptrap die? That's awesome.
Hey, you the bartenders I hired?
This is Misha. Let's tear some stuff up.
The bandit who kills bandits. I'm especially looking forward to knowing you better. Just casually at first.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this base station, but they got me pinned!
Take him out!
Why? This game really makes you feel good, yeah.
Yeah. Attention Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
You can't stop us! I'm just gonna use my
pistol.
I'm not really trying to whip people, that's it. I'm just going in and whipping.
Ghost ride the whip.
Ghost ride the whip. Ghost ride the whip. Oh, okay, I ghost ride. I ghost rided the whip too hard. Ghost rode the whip.
Don't die.
I'm good. Oh, I'm not good. Okay, I spawned with like low health and everybody was shooting at me. I was trying to get to somewhere.
I'm a claptrap.
Try that again!
Died like way more than. First mission, come on. You have a
sniper. Yeah, I should be using that.
Okay,
oh,
now.
I can get you.
You're not getting out of this so easy.
I still got paper the hell!
Get back here! I'll knock you right off!
Oh, booyah, level up.
Hey, could you help me up?
Oh, yes, sirree, Jack. I'll help you up all you want, sugar tits.
Or, you want to wait? You're busy?
That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here,
did I stop reviving you?
Time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. Make a day of it. Oh, come on!
Don't stop shooting!
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's bounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds.
Oh crap, I already activated it. Sorry, Jack. He's doing it again.
Heat critical failure.
You see, this is why you should have let me do it. You suck.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap. Kill the turrets. Kill the turrets! Oh, this day gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground!
Who's she? She seems angry.
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion.
Oh, dude, I want a turbo mansion.
Who doesn't want a turbo?
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
I mean, high fives are pretty cool, too. I like those. Oh, man. God! The scenery in this game is so good.
Oh, son of a taint.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Execute plan, shoot that chick in the head.
Marty.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
I turned my volume down more. Freaking...
Yeah, I had to turn mine down to like 4.
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What was up with that freaky alien?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir, nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the Claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because
I thought I'd hung up. My bad. We will speak again, John.
There's Elvis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock.
God, look at
up
that.
All that cool security stuff up here.
Huge.
Kind of fun.
All right. Ooh, fighty God times.
Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
Heads up!
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Maybe she's a time traveler.
Big surprise there.
Everybody all right?
Yeah, I can't stop that.
Just want to leave jerk ass in.
Oh no. Oh shoot.
Freaking lunatics!
Glory to the
I
Legion!
I don't believe it! All for the Legion!
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering
workers. And us, if we don't move it.
Very nice, folks.
Okay.
Top notch commentary. Oh, well, Jack. Come on, Jack! I know where to go probably
okay,
better than
well,
you do.
Got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
You mentioned a moonshot cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
That's the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Oh no! Don't shoot my poor robot babes. Ooh, fire, fire.
Eating through my equipment. I must stop, drop, and roll.
Oh. God, the accuracy is impossible. I gotta use my pistol. I can't. Woo! Hey, I got it! We can unlock her thing. Aimbot!
I had suspicions. Money.
Aimbot
revenge,
and a bunch of other random
that
skills that are.
Whoever needed
cool.
a reason out here.
Yeah, first time I played, I chose Athena, so. I chose that because it seemed like it would fit in with the story a bit more. But. I mean. Clap trap and an aim bot person. That's cool.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
Kill this guy.
Son of a tank!
Ulting! Ha ha! Aimbot! Aimbot! Aimbot!
Ow!
Aimbot! Ooh. That's owie. That is owie indeed.
That hurt! Oh my god!
Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha Emma! Oh, guys, do you know what about the character that I am? Is if you get two of the same gun, and I think if it's a pistol, you can do a little bit, like the berserker.
My mouth got stuck for like 10 full seconds! Help! Hold on! Oh god!
I'm sorry!
My mouse got stuck for like 10 full seconds on the stupid Razor comms thing. Jeez! VaultHunter.exe.
Man. That guy really likes fire. Elevators over there. Let's go.
Elevators over there.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
We can get in the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator.
It's like a bus.
Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out.
It's a robot.
All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
I just want to get down onto the moon. That's when things get fun. The moon is the fun part. Oh.
Can I jump on this thing?
All right, you get into the moonshot cylinder and ride it up. Ooh, watch your step. That'll be
a hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not fall to my death. I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
Oh god. What is this?
Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Ooh. Dude, this aimbot thing is really fun.
She got wedged in tight. No big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. All these loaders bum me
out. I whipped him out of there. This whip is so cool.
I need more soldiers. Badasses. Like you.
He called me a badass.
Welcome, customer.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Laser guns in this game.
Whoa, what?
Yeah.
Who's this lazy? Who's
this
lady, I mean?
Right, we just got into a moonshot container.
Nina.
The fleet of Hyperion shall not
sink after we kill this asshole!
Nina, take care of you!
Bless you!
Great. Alright, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the auto-shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta escape back and lock the pods manually.
It's a mini claptrap.
I suggest a claptrap, but aww, I need to get down there and help finding a way to save this place.
Bless you!
I just said that.
I probably won't let you down!
Alright,
how cute.
Plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
Are you sure about this plan, Jack? It may result in your horrible dismemberment!
I'm
so glad you went Cloud Chat. We get our own entertainment robots.
Self-sacrifice is part of the job.
That's great.
Oh, good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might
want to
grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here.
High quality, low price.
Well, we need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
I need your business.
Oh, she gets gonna move. Yeah, she's gonna move it.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Oh god. Run. Well, I don't know. Yeah, it was an issue. Oh gosh. Please don't hurt me.
So the container's all ready. Just get into it.
Let's go!
The container. Watch your limbs.
Watch out
to you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. And slightly awesome.
Only slightly.
Jack, handsome
more.
Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped.
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
I've been ready all my life. Let's get out of here. Whee!
There he is! Open fire!
Oh, crap.
Oh.
Oh my god, this is so pretty.
Yeah, I know. Also, yeah, it's so cool getting a behind the scenes look at things on Helios. Like, those are just the moonshots. It's so cool. That's the girl that...
Hello? Hello?
Hello,
thought you might be salvaged. Anyone not a robot is about to die. You okay?
God. Well, oh yeah, I forgot! You don't need air.
The second you open this door, all the
God
oxygen is
dang it, that's like the only
the
thing the claptrap is useful
it'll
for.
It'll hurt a lot, and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer.
Down.
Conserve your oxygen.
Yeah, it's like I gotta change my graphics settings a little
same
bit.
Same here.
Crank
that up a little bit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now it's
that,
pretty.
Crank it up a little more.
Stupid washing machine. Yeah, this is as good as I'm gonna get it without me worrying about leg. Just on high.
Go!
Damn my psychosomatic need for oxygen!
Over here!
Yeah, I mean, he complains about wanting oxygen, but you don't really need it.
This way. Don't think about the grapes thing.
So I can just ooh stay out here and...
My oxygen!
Yeah. Come on, come on, kick. Oxygen! Oh god. Stop it. Why? There you go. You can jump so high. I just want another ox kit.
Nearly there. It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
Yeah, I would. You can stay out here for a while now. Why'd you come up here if we weren't supposed to go up there? Why'd you do that? Open the thing! Open the thing! Open the... Okay.
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
Nisha.
The outlaw bandit killer. I've heard of you. So what are you doing here?
Need to get back to that big H in the sky. But there's a jamming signal somewhere on the moon. Gotta bust that first or we'll just get kicked out again.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merif. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Okay. I think I'm gonna leave this one off.
Yeah, that's now. What I was about to mention.
This is a good place to stop, so...
Just got to Janie Springs' little hideout. On the moon.
See y'all in the next one.
Adios.
Bye-bye.